Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Emnix Plays Path of Exile Ascendancy. Let's start the day off with another Xana daily. Get some more maps. Good stuff, good stuff. It's always good to run a Xana map. Enter Xana's area, slay the rogue exiles. I really like this one, Torture Chamber. Not too sure what the Torture Chamber boss is, once again. I never know, really. Let's check the mods before we actually, you know, go in and die unknowingly. Undead, desecrated ground, and rogue exile. Okay, that doesn't sound too bad. We need to do it within the time limit though. That part is kind of a toughie. We gotta go fast. I have no idea where to look. Gotta kill the necros. Even if I have to run through here, waste some time, gotta kill the necros. I really don't know if we can do this in under 5 minutes. 5 minutes for the whole map? I don't know, man. That's pretty fast. I went to a buddy's birthday party today. Nando's Chicken. Basically a glorified KFC. They have pretty damn good chicken, and how it works is you go and you pick, you know, the spiciness of the chicken you want, and then you pick your own sauces, you pick a couple sides, and then you know, they bring it up to you after a while. So it's not exactly fast food, but it's like, you know, you're almost there, you're pretty close. Arachnus nest. Oh, nice, tier 6. It was good, but I was like, yo, it was like a Portuguese chicken joint, and honestly the servings were a little small. And I don't know how you guys feel about this. The servings were small, so I was like, you know, I was like, yo, I'm still a little hungry, you know. But everyone there, every single person there were like, and I mean, this isn't expensive food, right? Like the chicken was like a good, I got two servings for my girlfriend and I, and oh shit, we gotta do this fast. And so two servings, it was around $30. So it was like, you know, it was $15 per person, and we each had it was like a chicken. It was like a chicken thigh with the drumstick attached, as well as three sides, I believe. God, we gotta go fast. We gotta go fast, man. I still can't find the rogue exile. Where the hell are they? That must be the boss. I don't want to go there. So yeah. After I finish eating, I'm like, dude, like, yo, dog. I'm still hungry, man. But no other person was getting seconds. Nobody decided to make a second order. And like, you know, it's like, do you spare your dignity? It's like, everyone already knows I'm a fatty, like that much is already given, but it's like, you know, do I actually like go get seconds even though nobody else is? And basically what I decided to do was I did not get seconds. I decided to save my dignity. But it's like, and my buddy, he was sitting next to me. He was like pretty damn hungry too. He's like, yo, I got like chicken skewers instead of the chicken thighs. Worst decision of my life. Worst decision of my life. Now, you know, these chicken skewers had like little tiny pieces of chicken on it. You know, it's not, it looked like it was like one chicken breast, you know? And, is this, oh, there's only one exile. Oh god, we need to find the other one. So I was like, I'm so damn hungry. And, you know, I was like, you know what? It's my friend, like, it was our buddy's birthday party. You don't want to go, yo, dude, this place. Servings are too small, man. What the fuck? So I just, you know, I stuck around. I ate my chicken. I went home, and I had some instant noodles. That was basically what I ended up doing. Not proud of it, I have to admit. Not proud of it, but I mean, the chicken was pretty expensive too. Let's be real here, okay? Let's be real. It's pretty expensive, so it's like I don't really want seconds. But yeah, Let's turn off D&D. Okay, I have 15 seconds left. I cannot find the second rogue exile. This sucks, the big one. This actually sucks. This is the first time, maybe not the first time, but one of the few times I was unable to complete the Xana mission. Mission failed. Our clear speed just not there. It's not the clear speed. It was a combination of the map layout and the fact that, well, mostly map layout actually. This was a pretty confusing map. There were lots of twists and turns. And we couldn't find a rogue exile. It was just bad luck, I think. You know, a combination of map layout and bad luck. Whatever. Let's just stick around. Try and get some more maps. We got one Arachnid's Nest map. Which is very good. Another tier 6 map. I'm happy with that. But yeah, what would you guys have done? Would you actually just, you know, bite the bullet? Get the second order of chicken? Or would you go, you know what? I'm just gonna pretend to be good and wait until I get home, or wait until I get out of here and go buy some McDonald's or something. What would you guys have done? Let me know. I'm curious. What's socially acceptable thing to do? And you know, depending on the country, it might be different. Just for reference, you know, I'm in Canada, and I'm not trying to say like this is a very Canadian thing to do. It's like, oh, like the food that we ordered, you know, it wasn't enough. Plenty of people go and order seconds, but it's like nobody else is ordering seconds. Like, is it just me? You know, like what's going on? Nobody else is hungry. So is the serving actually like it's actually good or something? I don't know. It wasn't good for me. Well, actually, at the time, I felt okay. You know, I had some good mashed potatoes. I had some potato wedges. It's good shit. But, yeah. Right there. Good shit. But once I got home, man, I needed some of that sweet, sweet instant noodles to tide me over. Alright, is the rogue exile, could it possibly be in here? What's the boss? I'm really scared. Oh god, what is that? Elemental weakness. What are my elemental resistances at? 35 lightning. Where's the boss? Perandus. The fuck's that? This is scary. Is that the boss? No, this isn't the boss. See, this is the problem with not knowing the boss. Oh, there's the rogue exile. Okay. Come here. Okay. Kill the rogue exile. Deal with everything else later. Okay. Is the boss here? Holy shit, how are there still Perandus mobs? Oh my god. Oh my god, what? What killed me? What the hell? Well, we're gonna have to spin the wheel. And I am not looking forward to that, actually. Okay, you can hear it. The wheel's spinning. It landed on the shield. Sadly, that means the shield has to go. For those of you who don't know, let me refresh your memory. When we die, I spin this little wheel thing in the background. Whichever piece of gear I land on, I will try to veil it, and if it's already corrupted, we're gonna destroy it. Sadly, we just lost a shield. I think I have a backup shield. Possibly. Is it this one? No. Where's my backup? Do I have backups? Oh god, if I don't have a backup shield, this is bad. Oh, I have a bench. Okay, I have this one. It has less armor. I lose resistances. But hopefully we'll still be okay. I don't know. Oh, and the Xana mission's done too. This sucks. Okay, well. Okay, well, how are our defenses? How are our resistances like? I'm starting to regret doing this hardcore light thing, because all it does is it kills off my currency. It doesn't actually make me play safer. Well, actually, no, I do try to play safer. Like, that boss, I just didn't know what was happening. I'm going to look it up afterwards. Torture chamber, I gotta remember that. Defenses. So our resistances are still maxed. Our lightning resistance is complete shit. I mean, that probably has to do with why that fight went so badly. We need lightning resist. How do we get it? I'm assuming from the shield. Where's my bench? Can I maybe craft some resistances on here? Let's give it a try. Resistance? No. No, no, no. But this one has more life, right? Oh, I just knocked on the... I just knocked the microphone aside. I'm sorry, guys. That might have been pretty loud. This one has more life. You know what? This shield might actually be better. It has less armor, yes, but the life, I think, matters a lot. So let's quality this up. Jeweler it. Link it. Chrome it. Bop it. Twist it. And there you go. Less armor, a lot more life, and a bit more resistance. Not significant, but it's okay. Alright. So here's our bench gear. Too bad about the map. We have a tier 6 and tier 7 in here, which is kind of nice. What other maps do we have? Let's see. 5 to 9. Okay, so we have some more tier 6, tier 7. We could try for a jungle valley. Jungle valley is pretty dangerous. I know that. I recognize that. But let's just elk it and go and just wing it. Oh, I can't do that. No life regen or mana regen. I cannot. So let's chaos this. Temporal chains, life, damage, bloodlines. Why not? Let's give it a try. This might be rippy. Jungle Valley is the one with all the spiders, I think. It could get pretty bad, but I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. Alright, so we go over here. Nice thing is all the items here are eye level 75 plus. Which means we can actually use the Regal recipe. This place has temporal chains. Yeah, but I don't feel too slow, which is nice. Especially with the ancestral totem, we still attack crazy fast. Okay. Oh, something hurts. Okay. So So with this map, I don't know if I'm actually worried about too much besides the boss. And the boss I'm actually quite worried about. So we're gonna have to see how well we perform here. There's so many heralds of the obelisk. That's pretty annoying too. Oh, is that a rogue exile? Okay. Gotta get rid of these. Alright, so far so good. No map drops though. That's quite disappointing, but I mean, we only done like 1/20th of this map, so we're still good. Okay, be careful. We have 4,400 life now, so that's a pretty good buffer to stop us from getting one shot. But you never know, right? You never know. They could do a lot more damage, so reflex physical, that's nothing. Six link. And we're already full. That's surprising, actually. What do? Oh, let's do this. Okay, let's head back. And sell our shit. Or not sell, but let's put it away. Alright. Back into the map I go. Gotta make sure we drop the ancestral totem every time. The attack speed, it's not insignificant. I guess what I meant to say is it's quite significant. Gotta stop with the double negatives. But yeah, the fact that it's a more multiplier over that's dangerous. A more multiplier over just a standard increased add-on is a pretty big deal. It's like a 19% more. Or something like that. Man, elemental conflux, like, it's sort of the hidden damage. Oh, corrupting blood. Elemental conflux is dealing a lot of damage, and it's sort of the, like, our hidden savior, you know. You don't really pay attention to it, but this thing, it does a lot. A lot of damage over time. And not only that, since we hit so far, things are getting like burned down off screen and I don't even notice. So that's pretty good. Alright. Ancestral Protector. Okay, so there's the boss. Let's not go just yet. Just in case things get really bad. And things could get bad. Especially since we have so little armor. 4,600 armor. Yeah, that's very little. Not too much mitigation. If I pop my flasks, it might be a little bit better. But we're gonna have to see. Okay. Well, it turns out we actually did quite a bit of this map. Remaining. More than 50 remain. Okay, so there's still a lot. Probably over here? Oh, there's a ghost. Are there any rares? There is. Okay. Okay, good. This is like a Jungle Valley boss light. But this was very easy. A very easy version of the Jungle Valley boss. Basically just like a really strong rare with a lot of adds. That's basically what the Jungle Valley is. Basically on this map, it's not too bad of a map if your build can clear very quickly. That's what I think. Obviously it needs to tank a lot of damage, but if you can kill them before they get close enough to killing you, I mean, you're golden. Alright. Let me open these chests. I always believe in the chests. The chests and the boulders. They could give you some pretty good shit. I mean, that's typically where you find all your exalted orbs. I'm not even gonna pick up that. Yes, I am actually. Boulders. Don't let my faith in you be in vain. Alright, now is there 6 monsters remain. Okay. So this is about the time that we go and go for the boss. Gotta be careful. You know, they could still burst us down without us knowing. So we gotta play very carefully. Basically, just make sure to maintain all of our flasks. Keep them up for as long as we can. Alright, here we go. Gonna pop all my flasks. Let's look for the boss. Put down the protector totem. Okay, where's the boss? Oh, here's the boss. Ooh. Okay, so far so good. Make sure to keep fortify up. All the flasks. Terrace map, okay. Ancestral totem. Warlord's mark. Fortify. Flasks. Fortify. Flasks. Ancestral totem. Flasks. Alright, we're doing it. Ooh, gotta be careful. We are doing it. We definitely did it. That was harder than I thought it would be, but it wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad at all, actually. No, that was just as hard as I thought it would be, now that I look at it. Okay. Pretty easy map. Stuff is still spawning. That's crazy. Mostly thanks to Elemental Conflux that we did this well. Do these things even drop anything? Alright. Alright, so... Terrace map, another tier 7. Very nice. This was a tier 6? This might have been a tier 7, so we got 2 tier 7s out of it. 1 tier 6, 1 tier 7. I mean, that's not bad. That's maintaining the map pool. Yeah, Jungle Valley was a tier 7. So we got another arachnid nest. What a tongue twister. And then put all this away. Oh, there's more stuff here. And then put this away. So we only really did 1.5 maps, but it's going to be a short episode today. I'm a little busy and it is pretty late, so I am getting tired. Let's ID everything. These as well. These things. Alright. We didn't manage to identify everything, but we did as much as we could. Let's start with all the chromes and 6 sockets. So chrome, 6 socket, chrome. Sell these. Is that it? Another chrome. Okay. It's good to see you. Let's look at weapons. Oh, that's a chrome. You are a welcome sign. That's a paddling. Nope. This one. Get all the weapons. How's the shield? The shield's not bad. as more armor, as less life, as no lightning resist. I mean, I could use it as backup. I could always use more backup bench items. This.
You are a welcome sight.
So that. Okay. More weapons. Some more weapons. Okay, now the rest is all armor. All right.
It is good to see you.
Nope. Nope, that's a chrome too. Wow. Nope. Okay, those are the last of my items. Nope. Okay. So now we have this belt that I'm gonna sell.
It is good to see you.
We have a couple superior flasks that I'm gonna put away. For those of you who are asking, why are you still collecting superior flasks? Baubles are actually kind of hard to get my hands on. You know, none of these flasks, only three of them are 20%. The healing flasks aren't 20% yet. And that's mostly due to the fact that I just don't have enough baubles. I have one. That's it. Okay. Maps. This. So we got a tier 7. A tier 1. Tier 2 and a tier 6. I mean, the 6 and 7s are nice. Okay, so then some currency. We have the accessories or the jewels. So let's take a look at these. Quite a few, actually. Wow. Okay. The belt. The belt is not too good. So that's no. This is a no. This one's item level 74 too. This one is a maybe. This is something I can keep. Let's ID this. Mana, energy shield, fire resistance. I don't think so. This one. Attack, energy shield, resistance. No. 76, no. Crit evasion. No, this one's trash. This one is pretty bad too. It's pretty bad, 76. Okay, so these are. We go into this chaos pile. Okay, this one goes into this trash pile. This one gets kept. Maybe I'll keep it, maybe it'll be useful. The rest, this is nothing. Destroy. Didn't get much currency today. Let's see. 10. Oops. 10. So 6 of those, 2 of these. Yeah, not much at all. 3 of these, 14 chromes, 7 jewelers, 1 chance. And then some scraps. So the jewelers go here, the chromes go here. Don't have many alts left. Let's take this and sell it.
You are a welcome.
Next time, maybe we can try to make some more money. Right now, I'm working on leveling a magic find character that I were going to be using for the rest of this league, just to make some money for ourselves. But until we get that character to the late game, we will continue to play this character. So I think there's only one more week left before we move on to another character. Yeah, we're going to be finishing it off, and it is pretty close. But I guess at this point we are done for today. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content updates in the future. You can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/emnixplays. Otherwise, keep in touch, guys. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.